as he steps inside. The cafe turns bright. Cheery voices ring out to greet the bringer of delight. The teased Eid Habib he calls, his own hand lifting up the pot. Steamy, fragrant water falls into all our empty cups. Scholars and artists in my Baghdad tea shop gather round to harvest spiritual amber drops. Let us drink not earthly tea, earthly tea, tea from thee, but life-giving waters that you speak, that you speak, that you speak. This dim, smoky place is daily grace with an essence that shares God's presence. Then one day he doesn't come. Where has gone the one from whose hand we drink? Ah, how my heart sings. Unable to bear the silent day and pining to be near, I close up my cafe and drink not tea but tea.